Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your AT&T account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your AT&T online account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome. And in the search bar, click over there and type in the address att.com and hit on enter. Or you can just simply search for AT&T on the Google search bar, and you can see at the first result of Google, you can see it's showing the official site of ATT. Both of the way you're going the same way. So at the first page, we are already home page on the ATT. So let's close this one. And now, in order to log into your AT&T account online on your computer, at the top right corner of the screen, right, it says the My AT&T. Click over there, and this kind of panel will open where all of these options are available. Now, in order to log into our account, let's click on the sign in button over here, and then it'll be directed to the login screen of AT&T. Now, over here, guys, you'll be required to enter your username of your AT&T account with which you had created an account on the AT&T. But if you've forgotten your user ID, you can always retrieve it from over here where it says the forgot user ID. If you click on that button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you will be able to retrieve a user ID depending upon your credentials. And after entering your user ID, click on continue. And on the next step, guys, over here, you'll be required to enter your password. So enter your password which you had registered on AT&T as well, guys. But if you've forgotten your password, you can always retrieve it from over here where it says the forgot password. If you click on that button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you'll be able to retrieve your AT&T account's password. And with that being said, guys, after entering your password, click on sign in, and on the next step, you'll be logged into your AT&T account online on your computer. And with that being said, if you have any confusions or questions regarding a topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.